eBay orders this morning. So I'm going to show you what sold.
What we sold is Sonic Lost Worlds for the Wii U. Lost World was 30.
Definitely got a couple online orders. We got a couple in-store pickups and one fairly large online order.
David decided to pick up Spyro 2 Seasons of Flame for $10 plus the 20%.
And Sebastian decided to pick up something we just got.
He's definitely local. He said he wanted one. And he picked up Marvel Nemesis, Rise of the Imperfects.
Dallas, who made a huge purchase. Thank you, Dallas, for your support.
San Francisco Rush. Rush 2, Star Fox 64, Sly 3, SOCOM US Navy SEALs, and Final Fantasy 12.
And that lasts about as long as you think. There goes the complete in box, Japanese, ice blue and clear N64.
It was nice to have you in the shop, but better to see you go.
Yep, we're just in the new place, waiting for Comcast to come. Just rolling around, not doing much. We're just waiting. They're supposed to be here from 12 to 3. So whatever that means. I guess I can start setting up the back.
Yeah, the first monies we've ever made.
Yeah, panties? Oh yeah, we're rich now, boys. We can pay rent.
Money!
Well, this might stay here for right now. For like processing, maybe, I don't know. No, this is dirty. So let's clean it up. I was gonna start a vacuum up. I had this tiny little vacuum and then I realized, oh, it's not working properly.
It needs a bag and I don't have one.
Right now this thing's useless, so cool. I was looking at my door and that's a footprint. A couple cracks. It's like someone was already piece of glass. So now we're just waiting.
Not quite sure what he's doing. It's just sitting there. So, you know, okay. Kind of want to get this done.
1,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,000,
the switches, games, and everything, which aren't super huge, just to verify that they're all working. But then we even got more. We got a somewhat trade-in on, like, Sunday. We had a birthday party. Someone brought me some games. We got the Grand Theft Auto 4, episodes from Liberty City, Call of Duty World at War, Black Ops, Modern Warfare 4, Turning Point, and we got Ace Combat, Crisis 3, and Ghost, and Red Dead Redemption Game of the Year for the PS3. Now, Ghost is a PEGI 16 game, so that's not even the US. I think everything else is. We just ordered these, it feels like. So we got these from Retro Protection. We got the N64 carts, SNES carts, and NES cart protectors. And then we have the boxed ones, N64, SNES, and N64. And this one's NES. A
couple eBay and online orders we got to take care of this morning. The purchase from Kaylee. Thank you, Kaylee, for supporting the channel. Thank you guys for buying stuff on the online store, because that's going to help us make the retail store that much better. You picked up some amazing things.
May Cry, Devil May Cry 2, and Ark the Lad. All three of these are complete. That's a fantastic purchase.
And then we have another purchase. Thank you, Cinemail.
It's up Guitar Hero 3, Legends of Rock for the 360. And then eBay order, we got Skyward Sword disc only. That's our last copy disc only.
One of our regulars bought some of these. I believe these are third-party holders, but it doesn't matter. Some of these holders that he ordered online, which is great because some of these will help out some of the Game Boy Advance like box stuff that we get.
It's doing it again. It's super slow. I have an idea. We're going to fix it.
I'm connected wired now. I'm not dealing with the internet, Wi-Fi anymore.
It's starting to get warm again, man. I can't wait to get into the new place that has AC. We had a regular. I gave him a really good deal on the two broken / like third-party bin. He took it. And don't get me wrong, there was a bunch of broken controllers, a bunch of random stuff in there, third-party controllers, just things that normally I won't need. Wii controllers that are just corrosion I don't have time for. So I gave him a great deal for that. He just took it. So that's one less thing we have to deal with. Let me continue dealing with this. I'm adding a lot of this into inventory right now. The Xbox stuff that I had to go through, 360, just getting some of it into inventory, fixing the inventory that's kind of jacked up over here. So,
to the final of the week. And I am ready. So ready.
All the Xbox games have been processed. Super. Our Paper Mario Sticker Star. We got most of the Wii stuff processed. Here's the rest of the Xbox. So we got through that stack. We still got 360 to do, but it's better.
And it was kind of a slow day, but Travis stopped by, so we talked a bit and distracted me, but we got a lot done. We did get a PS4, but it needs to be cleaned.
Red controller, but it definitely needs to be taken apart, blown out, and probably new thermal paste.
Unfortunately, there is some dead bugs for me today. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you next time. One day closer to moving out of the poor garage. Don't forget to level up.